One woman is injured in an elevator accident. It happened earlier this morning, shortly after 8 o'clock at Erie High School. According to the Erie Fire Deputy Chief, the elevator was about 1 foot below the level of the floor. The contracted food service provider was backing into the elevator with a cart when she fell. She ended up injuring her back and her neck. A school district statement says it was a food service worker who was injured. That elevator has been taken out of service for repairs.